completely acoustic. So for those of you in our bagpipe-loving audience, that means if you need this music louder, move your ass closer! And if it's too loud, we understand. Feel free to move a little further back, like to the parking lot. You know, I don't know. It's choices. Life is made of choices, and we're glad that you made this one here. Maybe you believe the hype about pipes and drums. We're only dealing with two instruments, really. Two pipes, two drums, four skins. It's weird, I know, but we've developed this following and now transcending one, not two, but three generations in 22 years. So for those of you here, we thought we would open this performance with that sound check, and we'll use a McCracken favorite. This is Steam Train to Malig. Well, before we start, is it time? Sawyer, to your leg, Sawyer, and to your leg, Ryder. Yeah, this Steam Train to Malig. I'm looking around for a while. What time is it in the real world there, miss? 1:31, and the crowd is not like chanting Tartanic, like we're already 1 minute late? Terrible. There we go, they're getting rowdy. Maybe we should start. This tune opens with a great solo by our master piper, Ethan Crown, over McCracken, and we'll do our best to just, you know, make some noise there, Jack. We'll do a little drum roll. This is Steam Train.
Thank you.
music louder. Yeah! You may want to consider investing in noise-canceling Bluetooth headphones. This is an acoustic performance and adding to the din. Should you choose to clap along to this number, not everyone has the stamina. This is like bagpipe aerobics, because we have Seymour on the big drum creating this tempo. And if you wanted to clap along, like, if you're double-fisting turkey legs, you're exempt. If you're filming this show for like FaceTime or doing something real, or you're just posting a video so that everyone in the world can enjoy this performance, you're exempt. The rest of you, it goes something like this. Following Tartanic for a while, you may know some of our tunes. You may want to yell out some, but this is one where you get to yell out during the tune. We seldom feature lyrics in our music, but we chose the universal word hey for this one. We tried to keep it as small and monosyllabic as possible. So for those of you in our audience, the cue will be very clear. There'll be drums that go hey. You'll know when it happens. But in the meantime, we have an intro to play. And it's one of our McCracken's favorite intros of all time. We hope you feel this set as deeply as we do. This is Balls. Is this what it sounds like when your brain is on bagpipes?
Maybe! We've noticed, since there are no fashion police at a festival, there are people wearing mushroom hats. We've met Star Trek members this All Hallows Eve. It's been weird, but we'd like to say, if you're in a kilt, I wish the breeze were more for all of us. But those of you in our audience, hopefully are gathered here, not because this is the finest weather and air-conditioned stage, but you are drawn to that heavenly sound of the great Highland bagpipes. We, Tartanic, would like to remind you that bagpipes are not just for funerals. Most of you have streamed us. We have 10,000 listeners monthly on Spotify. If that's you, thank you for playing us loudly and pissing off your neighbors. We have music. We have music not available online, only available at shows, and a lot of non-musical merchandise. The same is true. If you're supporting us through our baskets, please do not leave your children with us. This is not Tartanic Daycare in Michigan. We came there just before here. You know, someone put like their... that's all right. Everyone was reunited. But just to say, it's the young ones who dance. For some reason, this music seems to move them. And thank you for bringing the young ones. Thank you, good parents out there. But as we get rockin', we'll just keep it loud. And if you need anything further, even if we're playing, just raise your hand. Ask a McCracken, Sawyer, or Ryder are happy to help you out. Meanwhile, we thought we'd play a tune, and this may sound like an oxymoron at first, from our greatest hits album. Also from Uncivilized, this is a tune we like to call Briefcase Number One. This may be your ringtone for some of you, and it's an honor to get this whole park, at least this area underneath the woods, turning into some weird Renaissance rave happening in real time. While we fine-tune the bagpipes, here's a little amplified briefcase number one. Thank you.
there was this weird Tartanic finale for All Hallows Eve weekend, where Tartanic played a tune called The Hellbound Train. So whether you're a ghoul, whether perhaps you're a superhero, or whatever your alter ego is for All Hallows Eve weekend, this is a little piece that is sure to get your head nodding, your toes tapping. And lads and lasses, from Tartanic to you, happy All Hallows Eve. Woo! Music. No two Tartanic shows are alike. We're back up on this stage 3:30 and of course 5:00 at the Globe stage. But till then, we'll be hanging here, and that's not just a kilt joke. We'll have the lasses on stage, the lads in the house, until Amanda Kitchen's Carnival of Sound, brand new act, world music, full compliment here on the best music stage at the fair. Till then, from Tartanic to you, thank you!
Adrian!
Thank you so much, Robert. Woo. I'm losing my... We'll put it in the basket for now. Woo.